Let me start with do the right things for patients. It's a topic we have been talking frequently. But what are the right things?
The parents of a sick child anywhere in the world don't care whether the medicine they so desperately need is invented in the US or in China or in Africa, Europe, or Australia. They just want their child to be well.
We should measure ourselves not by the number of drugs, but by the totality of the medical impact that we're able to have.
Our end result should be a person who either stays healthy, prevents disease, or has a maximum useful life expectancy.
It's extraordinary when you think of the challenges that we have in disease, biology, and the science of therapeutics today.
We're actually talking about definitive curative therapies, gene therapy and cell therapy. We need to have the type of ecosystem that supports that innovation.
What we try to do is think about really big problems, either really big clinical problems or a big unmet need.
The academic organizations have certainly recognized both the need and the responsibility to contribute to translation beyond academic research.
To detect cancer early is really significant. It's where we can actually bend the cost curve downwards.
There is no better industry to look at if you care about people, you want to make a fundamental breakthrough in the next decade.
We have a great one ahead of us, and that's to make biomedicine in general and drug discovery in particular more predictable.
We're going to be able to predict when a patient first comes in what combination of drugs to use on that patient based on those massive buckets of data.
We've been spending so much the last 20 years trying to understand the genome. And the next 20 years, we're going to spend rewriting it.
So will we be able to achieve 100 annual FDA approvals within this decade at half of today's cost? It is a remain to be seen. It requires effort from every one of us, everyone from the industry. But I'm hopeful, and I'm also confident we all want to do the right thing for patients.
And this is the story of the WuXi Global Forum, advancing breakthroughs for patients.